Lock down the crash site.
Okay, you got it. Good work.